Don't use credit cards. Of all the investments you'll ever make, paying 18% on something is easily the dumbest. That's money that you should be keeping, you can be saving. It's a different world now because you can be a smart consumer. You have the ability to price check anything on Amazon or Walmart.com.